These bricks are loose. There's another room behind this one.
Stranger,
Moloch.
I thought I would rot here for decades before seeing another Spookhouse agent.
There was a corpse in the cell upstairs. It looked like you.
It was my doppelganger. Killian intercepted me on my way to Strasbourg, and threw me into this little rat maze of his. I concocted a double of myself to use as a decoy. I nearly escaped, but he caught me and dropped me into this icy pit.
Why hasn't he killed you?
That is beyond his power. How can he kill someone who has been expelled from both heaven and hell? He took full advantage of my immortality. He gets perverse joy from putting me through this rat maze. I'm his first test subject that can't be completely killed by his traps. I've been through this maze 17 times. Twice I almost escaped. Once I was within reach of the villain himself. And had I more strength, I would have eviscerated him on the spot. Stranger, you must free me. With my help, you can escape this place, and I can exact my revenge on that villain. Break the circle that contains me.
Accept my help. Not as a personal favor, but as an obligation to Spook House.
Ah, thank you, stranger. Already I can feel my strength returning. But the cold here is unbearable. Killian knows that I take my strength from heat and fire. Find some means by which my dark soul can be warmed. This for a long time. And now there is just one final thing I need to fully regain my strength. While this fire fuels me, I need the energy found only in living blood.
Try it, and I'll finish what Killian started.
No, not you. I doubt your little body would begin to satisfy my thirst. There are creatures throughout this mansion. Have you seen any nearby? Yes, you've saved us both, stranger. I am at full strength. Meet me in Killian's control room on the third floor. The day of reckoning has arrived for Hamilton Killian.